to a Minecraft video. Today I am doing, I made a video just now, but then I ran out of storage and it just automatically stopped. I hate when that happens, but I should have enough storage now, so I cleared out this entire thing. It was kind of boring, so I'm actually kind of glad that I didn't run out of space, but, so I cleared out this entire thing just now. So I'm trying to make a four sugarcane farm thing. So I will have to make one of these, one right there, one right there, one right there, like all around it in this spot right here. And then all the items will just go into like a chest somewhere. And then I would be happy and have lots of sugarcane. So then I can, once I go to end and get, be the Ender Dragon and get Elytra and stuff like that, or I can cheat, which I'm not gonna do. Unless I just get super bored and stuff. Okay, so yeah, I need one of these, a firework rocket. All I need is paper, which requires sugarcane, and then gunpowder, which I will just make a massive mob farm. Yeah, maybe not massive, I don't know. But, can I go to sleep yet? No? Okay. Yeah, this AFK fishing thing has been working out really well for me. I've been doing it overnight, and, well, the items are all the way going up to here right now. So that's really good. Well, I didn't even know I had that. I might take that. I need some more unbreaking things. I need more unbreaking greed. And there was a creeper that blew up here, so, I mean, I guess I can still, okay. What I did, I actually am on peaceful ramps. I might turn it to easy later on, but right now, that'll probably be the next video with Brayden, which, yeah. So, a creeper blew up right here. A day or two later, there was a creeper who was just about to blow up, so I exit the game and turn it to peaceful and come back on, and luckily, it did not explode. But yeah, I kind of have a creeper problem right now. So what I'm doing is making this go down to, I think I'm going to do floor level 6 or even 7, and then I'll make an item elevator going up into two chests. So then I can just easily grab the sugarcane from there. But I do need to sleep right now because I hate working in the dark. It's like one of my pet peeves or whatever those weird people call it. I don't know. So yeah, I need to sleep right now. And then once I wake up, I will go to work on that again. And then hopefully build the sugarcane farm. So that will do no purpose to me right now, but it will later. So, I need to make this go down. I think I'm gonna do 3 more layers, and then I'm gonna 3 or 4 more layers. And then it'll be easier because stone for me breaks like this, and also it's quite fun just breaking stone. I need to get efficiency 5. I think I'm gonna get efficiency 5, so I'm gonna try finding some efficiency 3 or something like that, and then I'll add it on to my efficiency 4 pickaxe. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna do that. And I love Fortune 3. This is why. Fortune 3, I love Fortune 3. I just love Fortune. Fortune, look at this. Look at this. Just from that. Look at how much coal I just got. I got 50 after I had 21 coal or something at the beginning. But I still got a ton of coal just from this. Just from that, I got over a stack. It's amazing. So yeah, I'll probably have to go down right to there. Yeah, I'm gonna go down to there. And then I will, I guess I'll be 2 more layers down in the next clip. Yeah. The next clip, I am hoping to be down to about there. Okay, so this should be the last few blocks just right here. And then I'll be completely finished. Come on. Don't die. Okay, so I am now finished with the 7 block hole. Yep, or 6 block hole. Shouldn't it be 7? I might have to dig down one more block. I'm not gonna do that. So what I'm gonna do now is actually start building what is going to be inside of here. I did fill up my inventory there, so I just need to put a bunch of dirt and stone into this thing. My garbage. Yeah. I love this feeling. Oh, I don't really want that to go in there. And yeah, that's all. Okay, so that will take a while. I need to find out some way to make this quicker than just that. That's really slow. I guess now what I need to do is get all my stuff to. Now I'm gonna put all of this in here and there. Actually, I'm gonna take out all the stone and make it, or not stone, the coal, and then make it so it's like all perfect and nice and stuff. So let's divide these into 16s first. That and then these break cat, then I'll just put down 16. What is going on? Okay, here 16, and then there will be 8. Okay, so now what I can do is go like this, 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 and this, and this, that, and there, and that. Guess this can just be in an extra 8 for everything. So there and there and there. Okay, so now that I've finished all that, I can start building this. So what I need is all of my what's it called, the redstone. I need my observers, and actually I don't have any observers. Okay, let's get all my redstone and the. I need some wood. I need some wood and stone, and I think that's all. Here, I'm gonna check. So to make observers. Okay, I have the redstone. So I need, let's see, 15, 30, 60 of each thing. I'm gonna have to go over to a redstone mine session thing. So I'm gonna make 15 first. Actually, I can just destroy my other one, so I only need 45 of each, so I'm gonna do this until I get everything. Okay, so now I just need more stone to make a few more of those. I'll get another stack of stone, and then I'll be able to make, so 6 and 7. Okay. And then I guess the rest of that. And I need more wood for that one. So let's grab out more wood. here, more wood. And then make more of the. So I have 14, and so 1, 2, 3, oh. And more stone, of course. Need more stone, and then. Okay, so. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, and that, and oh, works out perfectly. So now I am already 2/3 of the way done. Okay, actually I do need a lot more redstone, so what I'm gonna do right now is do a maybe 30-minute mining session down below here, and then I'll come back up and I should be all good. I need to remember to bring some coal this time, and then also, sticks, and let's put all that in there and grab out some fishies, and let's go. So I kind of like doing this because I usually find a few diamonds while doing this. Well, I just dig all the way down at this bottom level right here, and then. Sorry that you can see my reflection. Yeah, hi guys. You can see my reflection. Just don't focus on that, okay? So yeah, this is what I do. Like 50 minutes each day. I know my life is boring, but so I just grab like 32 torches and place them on the floor a few places. I need one like right there. And let's start this mining session. Oh, and by the way, comment down below how much stuff you guys think I'm gonna get. No cheating. Hey, well guess what I found? Can't really see it, but, oh, yay, diamonds! Only probably one, but it's a diamond. Yeah, but I did get 3 from that, so. Wow, and not so long later, I found more diamonds. Hopefully it's more than one this time. Get out of here, gravel. Yes, it's more than one. Okay. This is good. Let's get rid of all this gravel. So, yeah. I really hate gravel. I really hate gravel. It's like the most useless block in Minecraft. Like, what's the point of having gravel? Yes, there's so many right here. Yes, yes. It's 12 diamonds. Yes, that is good. That's enough to make full diamond armor. Yay, finally. I've been wanting to get full diamond armor on one of my Minecraft worlds in so long. Oh, I'm not sure if I said this in this video, but I already have 3 parts of the diamond armor, so 12 will be enough to make my diamond boots. Okay, so I think what I'm gonna do now is just like collect all the valuable stuff that I have, put all this stuff into gear and forget about it. So I'm gonna grab all the stuff that I need, I guess. So yeah. There's all this, there's this coal, which, wow, I got a lot of coal for that. I got 12 diamonds, let's take this wood, let's take granite, let's take the rails, and let's put away all of this stuff. All that stupid cobblestone and gravel. Let's take that, and I think I'm good. Yeah, there's nothing really else I need. So what I'm gonna do now is go back up to my home. Wow, I really can't wait to get rails in this. Okay, what I'm gonna do right when I wake up is just make the diamond boots. And, that's what I'm gonna do right now. So I'm just gonna make the diamond boots, which I also have 3 more diamonds right here, so I have 15 diamonds in total right now. I love this world. And diamond boots, yes. Okay, I'm looking awesome right now. Yes, I look awesome. I am going to send a screenshot to Brayden now. Okay, so I'm going to send another screenshot to him, showing. Okay, so I'm going to put everything in. Not in that one. So I'm gonna put everything that is not diamond related in the chest. So then I can send another screenshot, that's a diamond, to him saying that I also have 11 extra diamonds. I'm kind of bragging. But oh well. okay, I'll just put this stuff in. Here, put all of that there. Let's put this. Get my diamond axe. Where's my diamond axe? So where's my diamond? Where's my diamond axe? Is it in here? Hopefully it's in here. Oh yeah. Okay. Try to make part of the thing. I think I have enough. Here, I'm gonna grab all my redstone, grab all this, where my pistons go, here's that. Hold on. Okay, so, I'm gonna put this in here, so then I can get the extra iron and stuff. Grab that, and where's the rest of my quartz? Here, okay. Oh, that's not quartz. So, I need this. I'm gonna build it out. I'm actually gonna go and make it out of quartz. I'm gonna make it out of quartz. So, I'm in the nether right now. I'm just gonna get a bunch of quartz, like as much as I can, and hopefully find my way back. So, yeah. Hopefully, I have like a few stacks of quartz by the end of this. Never mind. I'm not gonna do that. I just thought of how hard that would be. I'm just gonna make a stone, and if I have like enough quartz by later on, then I'll do that, but for now I'm just gonna make it out right now. Okay. because I've been watching this YouTuber and he needs to get a ton of quartz, which I don't really want to get a ton of quartz right now, so. I guess I'll build out with this. I really should not be having 11 diamonds in my inventory right now. Sorry about everybody talking back now. I'll try to make them quiet. Okay, I just noticed that I don't have time for this. So, everybody, I will finish this in the next video. And everybody, see you next video, and goodbye!